Hey YouTube, welcome back. So today I'm going to show you guys a symptom for all the portable Bluetooth speakers. By the way, this one is the Ion Block Rocker Max, and it is plugged in right now to charge. As you can see, the battery is now moving upward. Normally you see like a gauge, and then it's like moving up charging, and you can see the lightning bolt right here, but it's not doing anything right now, so that means your battery is totally dead. As you can see, the plug, it is plugged in right now. So you need to change out the battery. This one is the 12 volt, 7 amp Henry, and 20 hour. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and open the bottom and remove the battery cover. So I'm gonna unplug it. So the battery is kind of hot because I was charging it. By the way, there's a hidden fuse right here. In case it doesn't work or anything, then your fuse might be burned or shorted. So it says F2, fuse number 2, 4 amp. And it says 250 volt. So as you can see, it is working and shows 3 bars right now. And yeah, you can hear the radio that is working. So yeah, if your battery is totally dead, it will not allow you to turn on the speaker. So that means you need to purchase a brand new battery in order to have your speaker working again. And now I'm plugging in and I'm gonna go to the front and see if it's charging. So yeah, it is charging earlier when I plug in, and then now it shows fully charged. By the way, you want to measure when it's fully charged, you will want to unplug it right away. That's what happened that I damaged the other battery, because you keep unplugging and you end up destroying your battery. Got a lead acid. You want to you don't want to overcharge it. Once you overcharge it, it's gonna dry up the cells that's inside, or the fluid that's inside the battery. By the way, I just want to check the voltage on this thing. This is my voltmeter. Positive and negative. And it shows 9.29 volt. Anyway, hopefully you guys give a thumbs up, like the video. Please be sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on that bell for notification, or drop any comments on below. And thank you for watching. I'll see you guys on the next one, like always. Peace.